Tubi Toys!
Have you subscribed to Tubi Toys yet?
Shot into here. Yeah, it's a really fun, really fun adaptation.
Really
fun. And I mean, you can buy all the packs here, but also get the collector's tin, the team bus.
Love it.
Yeah. No, we're very excited about this one. It's really fun. Mm-hmm. A lot of noise in the office.
So series two, I'm sorry, when was that coming out?
Series two is going to be fall.
Fall? Okay, perfect.
Thank you. Next shot now. So I'm not going to launch it because we've had a couple of people ask us to stop shooting things into their booths already.
Oh, okay.
So what happens? Just for one. So let me take a good one. So these are all prototypes still. They're still in development. So what will happen is you pop this guy down on the ground, you put your bug on here. So this one's pretty cool, you've got the horizontal magazine, reload here, step on this, it will fire up, release, and then you can shoot after it.
Cool.
So let me show you how this works. And then as soon as you let it go, it'll fly up, and it does go up about 60 feet. You do, so every time. But it is rapid fire, so you can just remember that. Generator. This one actually has 1,000 different combinations you can put together. 1,000. So all the different compartments here, you can put together in 1,000 different ways.
Wow.
And you can just see from the size of it, like the amazing
very
value.
Chunky.
Yeah. And I mean, if you feel less plastic. I don't know if you guys use the older model, but this one now revamped feels a lot weightier.
Absolutely.
So a bunch of balloons last night, we picked up a Toy of the Year award.
Congratulations.
So, thank you.
Happy
so it's been a big start to the year for a bunch of balloons. I mean, the Phillips Ogre is a mainstay of one of our portfolio. It makes it easy to play with the toy, but also you can play with itself. So it really just does that whole concept around unleashing summer. This year we also have the Avengers range coming out in May. So around the Infinity War release,
mm-hmm.
we're going to be doing that. So the minions sold very, very well for us. I mean, they're so sweet and like look at the color of them, they're perfect. But this year we're going to be focusing on the Avengers stuff and that'll all be out in May.
Excellent. These are so much fun. They're perfect. At every party they are a staple.
The idea behind this one is about delight for children more than once. You know, like we know they love to unbox things, we know they love lots of different gifts, and this is exactly what this toy does in one hit. So you're able to unpeel it, inside it will pop open for these 5 seconds, and inside each one you get a different toy. So this has been one of our most ambitious tool projects to date. So we have over 300 toys that you can find. We've paid a lot of attention to make sure that we have really high portions of things in there, so variety is super important for us.
Like, and the quality is excellent. It's
thank
not like
you.
Some cheap like oriental trading.
No, thing. You're exactly right. So we have been trying to find really fun things. Little toys, little ninjas, the boys and the girl stuff, and yeah, we're really going for variety here. And a multiple surprise aspect of it. Yeah, always.
Yes. You have the putty in there.
We have the putty, we have the keychains, we have the wet and reveal magic mermaid, we have the cute toys, we have hair clips, we have crazy bands, like there's so much in there.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It really is.
We unboxed, we only had two of them, and so many, like,
so many things.
Yeah, like, it was so great.
It's really fun.
Yeah, and my son, like, even the LOL dolls, like, it's not for him.
No.
Finally, I have something for me, you know, like, which is really cool.
So a lot of parents will be coming through and saying to us, like, this is awesome for party favors.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah.
That's what I wrote on my blog. I'm like, if you just segment them out, you just put one slice in the bag, and you got a nice party favor.
Exactly. Nice party favors. Even around Easter. Like quite a fun thing to do.
Absolutely.
Like a surprise egg hunt or lots of stuff.
And how much are those?
So these are $4.99. So we have a couple of new innovations for this one this year that have come off the back of like natural gameplay that we've seen with kids. So the road tape, obviously.
That was necessary to do. Necessary.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
So the road tape we put in there, so now you can build your adventures cross-platform. But also, my favorite innovation is the glow-in-the-dark stuff.
I know. I love that.
So we were just talking with some ladies before around, you know, when you're a kid, you'd stick the stickers on the roof. So now you can customize your own ones, and they won't ruin the paint on the roof. Right?
Yes.
But also, we've seen some feedback where people are using them with their Lego Star Wars stuff to really make it that much more interesting. Because obviously this is all Lego compatible, like brick compatible.
Yes.
So really, really fun innovations that we've got there. Being a little bit crafty here, got our red, white, and blue on in the Empire State. So
smart.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Arts and crafts.
I didn't notice that you have, you do have the plate last time?
No, the plate is actually new as well. Right? So again, it was kind of a no-brainer. Like, we're building them in green
Absolutely.
And gray. So
yes.
Like road kind of colors.
It's plexi, like the rest
sure
of the
tape?
Oh, it's thicker.
Yes.
Sticky,
yeah. Oh, and it's all different colors. That's great.
Yeah.
I like
so
that.
So we've got
a lot.
The green and the gray at the moment, just because it sort of suits what people are using it for. But if that delivers very well, then we'll be looking to do something different with it too. Up an award for this one as well from MPD for number one selling toy, so really, really proud of this one. But what we're doing to make sure that we're breathing life into them is we're bringing out the Marvel Rage again this year. So Infinity War is a big one for us this year, like it's going to be a huge film. We have reborn out the Marvel figures. Baby Groot, extremely popular for us, as is Batman. These are the guys that tend to go walkabouts when we have showrooms.
Oh, okay.
People stick them in their pocket. I don't blame them. They're really cool. But we'll also continue with other things like our glow-in-the-dark or UV ones, and then the crazy packs. And we just keep refreshing through innovation. Glitter, like metallics, so various color ranges, and we'll have putty, we'll have flom. Have the slime stuff as well.
Excellent.
So all that messy goop that kids love, we'll be doing that.
I didn't know you had foam and the putty. That's good for Easter also. Excellent.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
I'll take you through to a couple of things that are still in that prototype phase.
Oh, okay.
That's something that we are very, very excited.
The tube superstar one, oh my gosh.
Can't wait to see that one. And now we're going to re-release them with the scented stuff probably in the fall.
Fall? Okay.
A full item as well.
Okay.
And this, the prototype unfortunately isn't working out for us, but the way that it works is you download an app onto your phone, and your child can then build their own content from that app. It doesn't get uploaded anywhere, so it's safe and secure on your phone.
Mm-hmm.
And the way that it works is when you start filming, there is a QR code reader in the app and a QR code on here. And you can pick one of these different modes to create stuff. So you have the challenge mode, so kids are battling each other to do something. How-to mode, so we've seen quite a lot of like slime videos being made. And the performance mode. So you have all those natural settings, but then you can also add stickers and effects to it to really bring it to life and make it. As I said before, it goes straight to your phone, so nothing goes live online, which is a really nice safety aspect for parents.
It's really cool.
Yeah.
Don't forget to subscribe. Yeah. Don't forget to subscribe. It's free. Thanks, guys. Have a great day.